Oh my gosh, bro.
And fuck luck, you need brains in this game of six. Let's immerse in the world, or it ain't what you think. It's time to play, grab your snacks and your drinks.
Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it.
It's time to play, grab your snacks and
the- Deadass, I'm sorry that you had to go through all of that within like a few seconds of that video, but hey, it's that season anyways. It's Aries season, so you know what the hell is going on. But, crush it out the way. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to yet another video today. Oh boy, we back for more UK music, and I'm down for whatever. But today we got for you Aitch featuring Ashanti called Baby. I don't know, with me listening to UK music, I won't say I'm a fan of it, but you know, I rock with it. I rock with UK music. Yeah, that should be it for now. But if y'all want more like this, I mean, leave a like. Subscribe at least. With people that are subscribing, this.
What is that?
Nah, I ain't having that shit. You know what I mean, bro? Nah. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, that should be it. Turn on bell notifications though. I'm watching y'all. I'm watching you. Or this remote goes up your head. You better subscribe. But anyways, hey. Let's get this show on the road and let's do it. Ooh, I like this. Oh, I like that little Ashanti flow. That's tight. I like it. Nah, see, I have a thing with UK music. Their beats, they always sample. Like this one with Ashanti's original song, Rock With You. And I don't know who produced this and gave it to H, but they flipped that whole beat around. That's tough. I like it. And it had the little Ashanti vocals in there. That's amazing. I give them my respect for that. So let's just keep rocking with it. I love this, for real. Oh my gosh, bro, are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? See, this is what. Oh my goodness. I gotta start listening to this. I gotta start listening to H more. This dude is amazing.
Holy crap.
Holy f- yo. You serious? Wow. Nah, this dude's crazy. He got bars for days, for years. I like him. He's cool. Oh, come on! Yikes! I'm not gonna lie, that was actually pretty good. Where would I rate it though? I possibly would give it at least. It's a 12 out of, that's a 12 out of 10 for this one. Again, I'm not gonna say I boycott over UK music. I vibe with it a little bit, you know. I'm in the hip hop R&B category. But with me, cause when I'm like going out and doing gigs, at least, even going to private events, I nearly don't play UK music, but I think it's time to just, you know, I'm gonna mess your heads up. I'm gonna mess people's heads up real quick and just confuse them. But nah, this is a huge banger. I like it. I got millions of views over this song. I am a huge fan of H, and of course to the lovely Ashanti, of course, as you should. But yo, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. this was a zesty banger. I liked it. We got more bangers coming up on the way. I say within a day or two, I'm definitely gonna need a haircut. I know what you're gonna say in the comment. I look like trash. Oh, I don't care. But I can't tell you what my haircut's gonna look like, so yeah, who cares? But that should be it for now. Like I said, like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah, that should be it for now. All right, we're on the road to 300, so bye, I guess.